The US Navy has got the delivery of its most deadly nuclear-powered attack submarine. USS Indiana, designated SSN-789, is latest Block 3 Virginia-class attack submarine to be added to the US Navy. The submarine is scheduled to be commissioned on the 29th of September, 2018. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how powerful USS Indiana really is. Let's get started. The Virginia class, also known as SSN-774 class, is a class of nuclear-powered fast attack submarines with the United States Navy. Virginia class is designed to replace older Los Angeles class submarines, many of which have already been decommissioned. Virginia class submarines will be acquired through 2043 and are expected to remain in service till 2070. Virginia class submarines are designed for a broad spectrum of open ocean and littoral missions. Their primary purpose is to take out enemy surface combatants and submarines, and the secondary task is to execute land attack missions. USS Indiana is the sixth boat of Virginia-class Block 3 variant. The Virginia-class has seen constant improvement, hence USS Indiana is far more capable than the first boat of this class, USS Virginia, which was commissioned in 2004. USS Indiana has been built by shipbuilder Huntington Ingalls Industries. It has a length of 115 meters. To give viewers a perspective, its length is slightly greater than that of a football field. It displaces around 7,900 tons. USS Indiana, like all other Block 3 variant, is acknowledged to be able to move to depths of 240 meters or 800 feet, but allegedly capable of going down to 490 meters, 1,600 feet. A single S9G reactor that produces around 30 megawatts powers Indiana. The reactor features improved corrosion resistance and reduced life cycle costs. It also has reduced size and weight, enabling the submarine to pack more weapons and sensors. The S9G reactor is designed to operate for 33 years without refueling. So USS Indiana has a practically unlimited range, limited only by food supplies and maintenance requirements. The reactor produces enough power to propel Indiana over 25 knots, that's 46 kilometers per hour, or 29 miles per hour, though the actual numbers may be significantly higher. The Virginia class is the first to utilize photonic sensors instead of traditional periscope. The class is equipped with high-resolution cameras, along with light intensification and infrared sensors, an infrared laser rangefinder, and an integrated electronic support measures array. Block 3 variant of Virginia class has redesigned elements and features several types of sonar arrays. 1. It incorporates a large aperture bow, lab, water-backed array, which replaces the traditional air-backed spherical array. This is the main sonar and is considered to be one of the most powerful sonar mounted in any of the submarines in the world. 2. Two high-frequency active sonars mounted in the sail and bow. These supplement the main sonar array, improving anti-submarine warfare performance. 3. A wide-aperture, lightweight, fiber-optic sonar array, consisting of three flat panels mounted low along either side of the hull. 4. High-frequency sonar, mounted on both sides of the submarine's sail, provides coverage above and behind the submarine. So, USS Indiana has very good situational awareness as it's covered from all sides. Indiana is also equipped with a low-frequency towed sonar array and a high-frequency towed sonar array. Another interesting thing is that sonar arrays aboard Virginia-class submarines have an open system architecture, which enables rapid upgrade of hardware and software as they become available. Hardware upgrades are usually carried out every 4 years, while software upgrades are carried out every 2 years. This makes the class so good, USS Indiana will be able to absorb new technologies, keeping it updated. USS Indiana has a very impressive array of weapons to knock out different kinds of adversaries. 1. Two large-diameter Virginia payload tubes, each capable of launching 6 Tomahawk cruise missiles, depending on the version of the submarine. Tomahawk is a long-range, all-weather cruise missile that's used for land-based attacks. It has a long range of 1,200 to 2,500 kilometers, enabling them to be launched from far off. 2. 4 533mm torpedo tubes for Mark 48 torpedo. There's a capacity to carry up to 26 Mark 48 torpedoes in the weapons chamber. These torpedoes have a range in excess of 50 kilometers or 31 miles and can be used to take out enemy submarines and surface vessels. 3. Like all Virginia-class, USS Indiana can also lay different types of mines, including the Mark 60 Captor encapsulated torpedo mines. 4. An integral lockout lock-in chamber is incorporated into the hull for special operations. The chamber can host a mini submarine, such as Northrop Grumman's Advanced SEALs delivery system, to transport special warfare forces, such as Navy SEAL teams.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.